Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play GTA 3. Okay. So we continue to play this game, quite hard game. I can tell you with that. Okay, I'm gonna have a better automat. That question is interesting. How much left to us to play this game? How long?
Nervous about the future. Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month.
Okay, how much does they have missions? Okay, let's take this. Maybe it will be faster to run. If we can run. Well, must run. Lois' disappearance. Strange. So that's it. Tell me, this car, who will be looking for? I'm telling you. It's like Viper. And Viper is my favorite car. Ooh, that's close. Okay, let's go. Bait.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has three death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
This car, I think so, the most faster from them all. That's another side. Seems look like yes. Okay, it must be someplace entrance. First, let's go to buy some stuff.
KJ Rhythm Section with Aris. Peace and pleasure, my people.
We need to this, maybe this too. I still not get to use that.
Is that
Underground.
With no bad vibration, it'll do you no good. Yeah.
This yellow, I don't understand. When you need to be killed, you know, that's mark. Sometimes quite sucks.
Laughing vampires dance. Feel the voodoo curse. Liberty City, arise. You're listening to Paris, the pacifist watch. On Kija.
It barely takes some little damage.
The first time, I just want more. Rewind.
Things are a bad place, I'm going.
Knowledge is king.
And I need to change my car. Still don't know where to go. In here. You not see me? Serious? Gonna change car.
My toolbox.
We warned you.
Okay, cool, follow me. Cool weapons. Okay. There is another. Get out of here.
What? I'm easy. Teach you what's right from wrong. Say it.
Ease up the pressure. Slow down your wheels. And stay off the spank, my Bridger.
Fucking slow. I'm not even trying.
You want to fight? Go buy yourself a gun. You want knowledge? Get yourself a scientist. Enjoy, my brethren.
Where did this fucking get out from me? Hello.
Come check me in a rubber dub style. You know? Me have no love for Donald Love, man.
Come on.
Our family.
Come on, they're serious.
For I and I wanted to be free. Let's live in love and one harmony. Say you go now.
I wonder if I'm still coming.
Harris Walsh say, simmer down your violence.
Yeah,
too much blood in the city streets, and too many babies are crying in Liberty City. Feel the rhythm all around. We're here at KJR in Studio 2 because, you know, one love.
They passed me? I truly don't see. Why is mission fail? I don't understand.
Armstrong, been here with my man Lord Seer.
Yo, what's the deal, fam, right here?
Hey, you fools, you miss me. Failed to lead this. What the fuck is that? You, what the f- I cannot believe it. This stupid missions. I cannot believe it. Chance to catch with that ship. It's like the lead them to them, but to nothing. Faster. I don't even try. Surely why were they so slow? Well. Guys, what the hell is that? Okay, we made it. I cannot burn out. That's awesome. And that give me nothing, that's serious. Still a lot of gringos in here. Prince, a tube. Go.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters.
Kill. After you chairs first start, you will have 8 minutes.
For my man Stretch Arm, the undisputed champ.
I know, they have a lot of armor.
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Strong. What's happening? My Lord says, back. Definitely drink a couple of wines. Pouring out that game radio. With all this high technology, we gon' bless you. Play time every time.
Yeah.
Holler back. Now take a look at how I feel a CB ball. Yeah, y'all heard what they call it.
When you need to be looking, that sucks. Can be another town's. Smash them to splinters. Crush Liberty District. Define Express to go styles. After you change the first stall, you will have 8 minutes before the cartel warn their pushers. Another bomb.
Pretty ugly fishing rice to 5-9, a game exclusive produced by my man Rush, aka Red Spider.
I said, you go to me, I won't break. There's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a
tree from the nine.
Exposed to peanuts, grown, speak with their hands, they know how to bring it. Down the fold, they finger slinging the oldest English, my cold feet, smoking a roll. It's high feet, when the whole scope, smoking the cold. She eyeing me, she probably sip on another. It's probably why these shaking these lovers, we still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive lovers?
Styles Porto. Definitely. Can be another towns too. I do not know, you know. Maybe not, but I think so. To another down too must be. Yeah, that's it. Another. Damn, this car is fucking. Oh, I'm drifting in there. Oh, what the fuck? That's strange. Express. This place, I haven't seen anything. Thank you. I don't see him here. Can be into another town too. From the first, you know. If yes, it will be, can be problem. Because I don't found them all. Sucks, I think so it will be failed because I do not know where all of them. You know. Bad. Wow, almost into the wood. Eight minutes to found them all. I think so. Yeah, mission failed. You know, truly it must be much more easy when you see a map. You can take it.
Get out of my car.
Nope. Let's go into downtown. The girl searched for. Of course, everything has been deleted, you know. But serious. Who gave you work in here, bitch? I don't see what you say. Where are still a press of Stalin? Sure, Willie.
Hope to see you there, lad. Roswell. Hey, by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Okay, let's go into another account.
Fernando hasn't paid his bill to our ad sales department. But here's someone who has, and they paid us in stacks of old groats and gold guineas. We'll be back after this.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a no-
What the fuck? Okay, Esther, you're dick. This map are not so big, but still. Jeez. Okay, faster car. Thank you very much. No. Of course I'm not reading. The savior. That's not be a damn difficult mission, but found them. That's be quite tough. And very fast burning cars. Two stupid missions. And all my time has been fucking hilariously gone. I think so now, about an hour I'm filming. I think so, nothing I'm gonna today. A little lower. No, not be that long the clip. Because let's be on Larry's sleep. hilarious to do that. Okay, let's do it, Carly. Your girl? You sounds like a man. Okay. Well done. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright. Saving. Alright, so I will be in this episode, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, click the like, take the comments below. See you later. Goodbye.